रिपब्लिक ऑफ इंडिया हैज डिक्लेयर्ड द नेशनल सिंबल्स, नेशनल ट्री, नेशनल बर्ड, नेशनल एनिमल, नेशनल फ्लावर, नेशनल एक्वाटिक एनिमल, नेशनल रेप्टाइल. लाइकवाइज ऑल स्टेट्स एंड यूनियन टेरिटरीज दे हैव ऑल्सो द स्टेट सिंबल्स. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट ट्रीज, स्टेट ट्रीज, देन इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर वी हैव द चिनार ट्री, ओरिएंटल प्लेन ट्री, प्लैटिनस ओरिएंटालिस विच इज वर्शिप्ड एंड हेल्ड सेक्रेट. And we have very old chinar trees in Kashmir Valley. In Himachal Pradesh, citrus deodara, tree of gods, deodara, aromatic wood and aromatic insect repelling oil is extracted from this tree, and that is the state tree for Himachal Pradesh. In Punjab, Dalbergia sisu, which is North Indian rosewood tree, that is the state tree. And this particular tree is not only timber tree, but CDRI Lucknow has developed the bone fracture healing medicine, which is called as Del Z Bone. In Haryana, the state tree is the sacred fig tree, that is our people, which is Ashwath Ficus Religiosa. In case of Uttarakhand, the state tree is Rhododendron Arboreum, which is called Burans. In Dogri, it is called as Chiu or Hardul. And this is the state tree for Uttarakhand. Its flowers are also innovated as herbal tea also, and they are also used as juice. In Uttar Pradesh, the state tree is the sacred Sita Ashok, Sarika Asoka, which has connectivity with the Sita and finds mention even in the Ramayana as the tree of the Ashoka Vatika when Sita was in the exile in Ravana's captivity. In Sri Lanka, so she used to sit under this tree, and here the Hanuman met Sita for the first time under the Sita Ashoka tree, Sarika Ashoka. This tree is the state tree for Uttar Pradesh. We see the Haryana has declared the sacred fig tree, Ficus religiosa. Likewise, Bihar also has declared the Ficus religiosa as the state tree, because Bodh Gaya we find the tree of enlightenment, where Gautam Buddha is supposed to have that enlightenment under the tree. So that is very sacred, Ashwath tree. In case of you can say, Gujarat, if we talk about Gujarat, so Gujarat has declared the Ficus bengalensis, that's banyan tree, as the state tree. And likewise, Madhya Pradesh has also declared the Ficus bengalensis, Bargat, as the state tree. In case of Maharashtra, the mango, Mangifera indica, is the state tree. And this is also the national tree for Bangladesh. In Karnataka, the sandalwood, Centralum album, is the state tree for Karnataka. And we find the forest of Centralum album, white sandal, in that area. In case of Kerala has declared the coconut, Cocos nucifera, as the state tree, and the flower Acacia fistula as the state flower. In case of Goa also, we have the same coconut tree, Cocos nucifera. In case of Tamil Nadu, Palmyra palm, Borassus flabellifer, is declared as the state tree for Tamil Nadu, and its leaves have been used as writing material in earlier days. So old manuscripts written on the leaves of Palmyra palm, Borassus flabellifer, they are also found, and a kind of drink, toddy, is also produced from the young inflorescence of this palm. And leaves are also used in huts making, and for fans and umbrellas. So it is intimately associated with the economy of the local Tamilians. In Pondicherry, we have the eagle marmalas, which is called a golden apple or stone apple or wood apple. That is the state symbol. In Andhra Pradesh, neem, margosa tree, which is called Z. erecta indica. That is the state tree for Andhra Pradesh, which is very important. This is also tender leaves. They are also used in the cuisines making. And they are connected with worship also. And plant is known for its insect repelling properties, and many biopesticides are being developed by using the chemicals of this margosa tree. In case of Telangana, they have the Jami Chetu tree, which is basically KJD or our Shami tree, Prosopis Sinar area. This has been declared as the state tree for Telangana, and the same tree, KJD, has stand already declared as state tree by the Rajasthan. So in Rajasthan, Prosopis Sinar area is the state tree, and its fruits are under the name Sangri. They are developed into cuisines, and this is also nitrogen fixing plant. And it was 1730 when Amrito Devi and others sacrificed their lives for protecting these trees. In case of Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand, they have declared the state tree the Shorya Robusta salt tree. Its gum is also used and medicinal, and wood is of high quality. And in some references, this particular tree is also associated with Gautam Buddha. And in Odisha, when we talk about Odisha, they have declared the cluster fig tree or the gular, which we call in Dogri as the rumbal, as the state tree of Odisha. In case of Assam and Arunachal Pradesh, one Dipterocarp, which locally they call as Holang, Dipterocarpus macrocarpus, or now it is named as Dipterocarpus retusus or Holang. This is the state tree for Arunachal Pradesh as well as Assam. Now this is a critically endangered Dipterocarp. So this needs a lot of conservation and efforts so that this species is saved. So when we come to Meghalaya, in case of Meghalaya, they have named the white teak, Melaina arborea, as the state tree. And Melaina arborea is Dashmul tree. This is very important Ayurvedic tree, and in our area it is Jammu called as Kasir. This is Gamhari, and wood is of very high quality, and fruits are also medicinal and used in Dashmul Arisht also. In case of Mizoram, the ironwood tree or Mesua Feria, that has been labeled as the state tree by the Mizos, and this particular tree is also known as Nagkeshar and is again medicinal. This is the state tree for Sri Lanka also, and wood is very high quality and very strong iron like qualities. In case of Tripura, plant which they have declared as the state tree is Aquilaria melisensis. Earlier it was called as Aquilaria agalocha or agarwood tree. Agarwood, agarbatti, the name itself is, connects the agarbatti incense stick with the agarwood. From the historic times, the wood of this particular tree, which when it gets infected by some fungus, develops some aroma and incense. That particular hot wood is used for making the incense. So this has a religious significance. It has been mentioned in scriptures also. So this particular tree is again threatened taxa, and some of these trees stand planted by State Forest Research Institute in Ramkot area of Jammu region also. The state tree of Manipur is Tuna ciliata, Cedrella tuna it was earlier named as. In local language we call it as Tun or Tunu, and this is the tree which has been taken as the state tree of Manipur. If we come to West Bengal, in West Bengal, Saptaparani, Satpatia, Elstonia scholaris, also known as Ditta tree or Devil tree or Chatvan. This Elstonia scholaris is the state tree of West Bengal, whereas the flower is Nyctanthes arbor tristis, Shefalika, which we call as Parijat or Harshingar. If we come to Lakshadweep, the tree they have given the symbol of that union territory is Artocarpus incisa, breadfruit. Likewise, Andaman Nicobar Islands is again a union territory, and they have labeled the red Andaman Pterocarpus, that is Pterocarpus delvergiidis, Andaman redwood tree, labeled as the tree for the union territory. These state trees are union territories. For example, even in case of Chandigarh, they have also labeled the mango tree and the Butea manusperma as the flower, state flower, and Deilonyx regia for Delhi. So these state symbols also reflect the connectivity to our culture or the traditional ethos, as well as their occurrence in that region. And these plants also attract birds and other wildlife. So they also clean, purify air. And we need to take care of such plants and trees, which are Indian trees, which have the some kind of cultural significance, or they are of medicinal importance, and they need to be planted. So whenever there is a program of afforestation during the monsoon, we should select some of these trees which act as state symbol for states or union territories, and also tell stories regarding these trees to children to know much about the natural heritage of India. Thank you.